Fuck, he's up here with me. He's up here with me. He's gonna fucking kill me. Yep. He's up on the top circle donut hole thing.
Oh shit.
Fuck, ATST.
Just get on top of that roof and clear.
I'm running.
I'm running too. I'm just gonna sit and wait for them. No, come on. Touch it. Go to the alleyway. Yeah, just touch it. I'm moving with you.
Alright, I'm in here. Darth Vader's in there though.
Grenade out. Oh fuck, here he is. Yep. No, why doesn't no one touch this objective, dude?
I'm in there.
Nice. We got a ray. I can handle myself. Fuck, Mike, you're the only one saving us right now. I'm going right now. I'm running. We got a ray coming in. You need to hold off.
I'm fucking dead, dude. I'm gonna die in like 2 seconds, I swear.
No, how do I?
Right now.
My fucking god, this game. Come on. How are you still alive,
Brad,
dude?
I am alone, but not anymore.
Wow, dude.
Stop saying shit. Stop fucking saying shit. Every time you say something like "don't die" or
you're like, I'm dead. I'm like, all right, is he dead? Cause we're still contesting.
I did kill like 6 guys while I was in there, though, holding them off. Fuck. I was by myself though, nobody was in there with me.
Ah, Ray is useless. It's funny, this one infantry guy kills me of all people. I would have helped you, but he has to kill me of all people because he knows. He knows if I specifically go to an area, it's fucked. Fucked. Completely. How do they fucking know that, Mike?
I don't know, but I come in as Yoda. Fuck him up, I will. I saw this video of a guy who had like a Yoda puppet, and he was like, "What a funny joke." It's a funny joke I have. He's like, "What lightsaber is, or what weapon does a fat Jedi use?" Heavy saber.
Man, have you ever seen the roast of Darth Vader?
No.
Where they like roast Darth? Oh, it's so fucking funny, dude. Oh, you died? How?
They shot me, and Yoda is a fucking pussy apparently and dies in like 10 shots. But when everyone else uses them.
They survive, dude. They have no glitch. There's no glitch preventing them. They survive. They can kill me. Even though I shot them, fucking game, dude. And they don't even have a single star card.
Yeah, I didn't have any star cards. Again, I got fucked up. I guess I need to, pay to win.
Wow, how do I just get one fucking shot, dude? I'm going Luke, dude. I swear if I get a fucking glitch, dude.
Oh, fuck. I'm in here with them, but they're chasing me around the cantina. Oh, fuck.
The cantina.
Yo, the fucking... Whatever the fuck this place is called.
I'm in. Pick him up. Come on, you piece of shit! Yeah, I bet that fucking felt good, you bitch. Get inside here, Mike. Inside this garage looking thing.
Oh shit, is that Boba? It's Boba.
Who is my prey?
Kill Boba.
Got Not even gonna comment on how stupid this game is, dude.
They're entrenching at the auction house.
Same as always.
Elite ally on the ground.
Grenade out.
Ah, don't I have full health?
Do you know the name of the building? I can just look it up on it.
You use Wilson Wolf on, right?
Yeah.
It's like this.
Oh, you can see this?
Yeah. All sorts of stuff. It's for like 21 months of damage. So check that. But that's the traffic circle, right? Oh. You know what that is?
Yeah.
Take that road. So you're going down this road, right? Mm-hmm. The easiest way to do it, really, would just be to go down this road.
We aren't ready for the fire to come.
You're gonna go through like all this other shit. Charles Street, when you hit Charles Street, you've gone too far, right?
Okay.
It's right there.
By all points in.
There's like a firehouse right there. That's gonna be in the little gym. Bye. And walk in there, just ask for it. Little gym class.
There you go.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go to the gate. It's fucking cold. It's gonna be like 20 degrees this year, right? It's fucking cold, dude. That's gonna fucking suck if we're outside. Well, I'm not. We're not the Marines from the Korean War.
Michael.
Right? We can stay warm, alright? It's good for us to stay warm.
Michael!
Preparations for takeoff.
But they still need still playing, right?
Intercept the stormtroopers before they can break the ship.
I can hear you bitching, and my corporal is talking to me. I'm still playing though. You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
All right then.
Maybe you should have told me there was an ATST.
I didn't see an ATST. It wasn't on that fucking part of the map.
Some kind of special combatant on the ground.
Shit, what the f- what's going on right now? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Shoot it.
Bosque.
All right. Ah, they planned it somehow. Thank fucking God.
Who is that? Imperial elite on the ground.
Jammer online.
Mall.
Grenade deployed.
Holy fuck, this death trooper is destroying us right now. coming in as
Wookiee. Oh, they're defusing. I'm hitting though. I'm defusing it.
Enemy rigging detonator.
Why the fuck is this game so dumb, dude? I should have fucking done that at the last second, dude. No one was there to help, dude. It was just, let me just fucking die, dude.
Of course Darth Maul is like really strong when I don't use him. Of course he is. I love this game, Brad. Sorry, I told you that. This game is so good. There's nothing wrong with this game at all.
Wow, this guy just escaped. Like nothing, dude. Wow, dude.
That detonator's about to trigger.
Hell yeah.
Transport's destroyed. The Mos Eisley is surrounded. We'll brave the desert and flee for our lives.
Man, if you fucking suck at this game, why the fuck would you stay, dude? I don't get it. Just fucking leave so someone else can join.
Just fucking kill yourself.
Yeah, pretty much, dude. Just fucking kill yourself so someone more fucking useful can play. Jesus fucking Christ, man. It's ridiculous.
Well, man, oh, we're probably playing on fucking Starkiller.
Starkiller, yeah. I love how Tatooine music is being played.
I still don't have 200 kills with the specialist. I'm never gonna get that fucking 50 kill.
We witnessed the death throes of the Resistance. Their starfighters strike in the skies. Their ground troops seek to disable our weapons and free their allies from our prison cells. At all of this, they will fail. Stand and defend Starkiller Base. Prevent the enemy from destroying the lower turbo laser and the fuel supply. I will command you. Go!
I like this map though, this map usually gets pretty intense. What the fuck? Are they planning already? Did they plant that shit?
Yeah, they already planted. Can someone defuse that shit?
I'm trying to, I can't jump on this? Are you fucking serious? I have to use the stairs?
What fucking killed me? Oh my god, is it seriously
Are
that difficult to
serious?
Motherfucking defuse this goddamn thing, dude? Bro, if I have to be the one to fucking do this, I am seriously the most important. There we fucking go. Jesus. Scanning. Oh, that lady would be.
You and me.
Left side's about to get fucked.
I'm flanking from behind with this speeder thingamaboo, which I still don't know the name of.
Turbo laser in danger! They set a bomb!
Man, this is the most awkward fucking thing ever, dude.
No one's seriously gonna fucking defuse that shit?
I'm going in right now, hold up. I need a...
Why does it spawn me out inside the fucking base? It wants me to take a fucking road trip just to get to the fucking objective.
Ah, dude. Oh, I don't get it, dude. I don't get it. I just road killed a shitload of people, and no one could have at least pushed. I was about to defuse. No one could have pushed. And just because I'm dead, they fucking plan it. Alright, hold on, Mike. Oh, watch out, the LIUV. Where are they? Where are they?
Don't feel active.
They're all over that shit.
Three of them. Huh? Wow, they just get amazing ass accuracy, dude. What is this amazing ass? And look at this crap. I gotta wait 10 seconds because some retard at Dice thought it would was amazing to have 10 seconds of fucking spawning, dude. Holy shit, does this feel like an eternity?
I'm trying to defuse. Get the fuck out of the vehicle, you stupid cunt! Defuse, defuse! You fucking idiots! You were right next to it! What the fuck?
Fall back to secondary positions.
Oh my god.
If they force their way through, they'll reach the detention block.
Alright, Mike, over here. Wait. Once you get up here, follow me.
I fucking hate this game.
When you spawn down the stairs, go to the west side or the right once you go down. What? Oh my god. Follow me, Mike.
Damn, how are you running so fast?
I have this fucking specialist thing. Okay, over to the right. Right here. They could flank us over here. Be careful. But we have a good eye of them. If we shoot them from here.
Right there.
Got him.
Nice, nice.
There's a shield in front of us. You see that? Oh, watch out. They got a sniper. Nice, we got a Boba Fett. Someone's coming then.
First order conceals.
Mike, they're gonna flank us.
Where they go? Oh, I see him. There's one. See, we got him?
Got him.
Yeah.
Nice, he's dead.
I can handle myself.
Ray's coming.
Oh, got a bunch of dudes coming. Shit, I'm gonna get in here, dude. There's a bunch of them on this side.
They're guys gonna flank. I'm coming in again.
Where are you?
Yeah, he's not like at the stairs, but he's in the middle, right below. I would watch the stairs while you wait for me. To the right of that gun, that AA gun.
I don't see anyone.
I'm gonna scan the area. Hold on. I'm gonna see if he's actually moved up. Oh no, he hasn't moved forward. No, you're good. You're good. All right, go back to position. I'm gonna hold up here.
Shit, they're in there.
They're in that big hole. That big hole. Watch out. Wait for their asses. They got a shooter. Yeah, they got a shooter. Think it's Leia.
Oh shit, watch out. We got a bunch of them coming in from the left now.
There, I killed two guys over there.
Yeah, they Ray. Got Leia.
They I got Ray. The yeah, there's Leia. Nice, Boba fucked her up. Alright, Ray's about to flank us. Ray's about to flank us. Look to the stairs.
I'm running, I'm running. I'm going over there. Oh shit, back out. Watch out.
She's getting hurt. Alright, I'm backing up. She's gonna mind trick us at any point.
Oh, she fell down the stairs. She's getting fucked up right now. Where you going, slut?
I'm gonna join you. Nice, fucking Kylo backed me up. I shot her. Keep shooting. She's coming up to you. She's coming up to you.
Long odds, better pay off.
Unidentified resistance commander. Slut. Leave me alone, you whore. Fuck, she killed me. She's at half health though.
Wow.
He sucks though. Because if I was getting shot at like that, I would have just fucking charged up the stairs. I guess fast as I possibly could.
Alright.
Did she kill you?
Yeah, she killed me. There's a guy in here. Oh, she's right behind. Look, no one's paying attention to this bitch except you and me. Throwing a nade.
How, goddamn, how long did you do that for?
Thank God, someone's coming in with the big guns now.
Jesus, dude, how long can she fucking do that for?
Seriously, dude, I love how much health this bitch has, dude. I love how much health this bitch has.
There you go. It's not even the health, it's just... You know, that whole deflecting thing doesn't even last that long, and she's just been holding it the whole fucking time. Like, when I use that shit, I'll get, like, shot 5 times. Like, it'll block it 5 times, and that's it.
Wow, this game is bullshit, dude. Of course she has the star cards. Why the fuck wouldn't she, dude? My god, there's no star card for fucking regenerating so quickly and crap.
Oh, she's about to die. She's backing up.
I love how Kylo dies. Kylo dies out of all, dude.
Oh shit, our guys are getting forced out of there right now.
I know. Cause this bitch, dude. Cause this bitch.
I'm going around, there's a sniper up there helping her out.
I know. I'm gonna help you out. She can't deflect fucking napalm, that's for sure.
Oh my god. Help me out, somebody fucking help
I'm
me.
I'm fucking burning her. Burn you fucking bitch there, she's
hell
dead,
yeah,
the fucking cunt.
Damn, she has. Look at all those star cards she has.
I know, dude. I know. Here, I'm contesting. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. Just get your ass over here. Burn, you fucking cunts!
Everyone was there. Just get them out of the fucking point.
Oh my god. Who the fuck is hurting me, dude? Oh, it's a fucking plane. Chucha.
We're almost done.
I'm just getting shot at. I don't get it. I don't get this game, dude. I just
Who's
get shot at
now?
From fucking... So, to the left, there's these boxes to the left immediately. There's this guy camping over there. And look at these morons, dude. Look! I can't go over an invisible wall.
Oh, come on.
Come on, Darth Maul. Kill those fuckers.
Keep them out.
Thank God.
Damn, that's the first game we won in like four.
Four.
I'm serious. No, it's terrible. I feel like violated.
Dude, I can't believe that raid bitch took forever, dude. Nice hacks. That's what I'm gonna fucking tell him, dumb bitch. What's his dumbass name? Carlito or whatever? Oh, he must have left, fucking pussy. Yeah, the bitch ass
that
left.
That shit was pissing me. Dude.
That was bullshit, dude.
Blocking every shot, like...
Every motherfucking shot
possible.
You can think of, dude. He's just blocking. And he's still blocking. And he's regenerating health like crazy. And fucking Kylo is oblivious. He's like, oh yeah, it's all clear. And then he fucking dies first. Ridiculous shit, dude. Fuck, had we not paid attention to that bitch would have slaughtered everyone. Fred-X. Fred-X. Chucha, what the fuck is this bitch doing? EA faces loot box ban following Battlefront. Anti-loot box laws coming. Sweet. It's gonna
Hell
be...
yeah.
Thank the fucking lord, it's about time, dude.
That thing, that whole system has been ruining games for way too long
since.
Now.
Yep.
I forgot it was the first game that started doing that.
It's gotta be the mobile games.
No, I know it's mobile games. That's a different story. I'm talking about like... already paid for games. I think it was Black Ops 3 that I think it was the only one that I could actually know. Advanced Warfare was the earliest thing that I can think of that would all be like crates.
No, because the Black Ops 3 had that shit, but
yeah, but Advanced Warfare was first.
For what? No, they had Advanced Warfare. Oh, I thought you meant Infinite Warfare. Ah, those fucking names, dude, always get me mixed up. I think there was another game. I'll look it up one day.
But I remember Advanced Warfare had the first time I ever saw, like, supply drops in a COD. And then...
I mean, battle packs were a thing, right? Yeah, battle packs came before Advanced Warfare.
True. There was, but battle packs wasn't like.
Yeah, not. Not
game breaking.
They were. I heard that you couldn't get all the attachments or whatever, something like that.
Certain attachments you could get in battle packs.
But like you could end up not having all the attachments or whatever by the end of it, even if you were max rank or whatever. You would only get those
in battle packs.
Yeah.
Some things you'd only get in battle packs. But the attachments that you could use. Okay, basically the battle pack attachments kind of look the same as ones that you can unlock just like in kills, but they just look different. You're getting shot at by someone. Oh, the fucking sniper. Oh, yeah, I am planning. Cover me.
Fuck, they're about to defuse this shit.
I got it. I planted it.
Ah, they fucking defuse this crap, dude! So stupid, these people! Just defend that shit. We're gonna get this shit.
Yeah,
Hold on.
We're on it.
I'm getting into a sniper position so I can get some good looks off that objective.
Oof. Fucking love my shotgun, son. Ooh, I'm about to get all these points, Brazos, for this plant right here, son.
Nice.
Oh, fuck, dude, they're coming in hard, they're coming in hard.
Alright. I'm looking at
it. Off, though. Try to plant the left one. We got plenty of guys over here to plant. Alright, this one's good.
Alright, that is good.
Skidoosh. Hell yeah. Got the points. Wrap it up and change target. Next points.
They got an ally UV. Overlooking the thing.
What the? I'm gonna bring one of those in too.
We kill them. Liu. L-I-U-V, I don't know. Liu. Yeah, I think you're gonna die immediately.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna find a way.
Flying. Zoom zoom. Alright, so those stairs, Mike, that we were covering, that's the area we have to go to.
Demolition team's doing good. Fuel
supply nearly ready. The stairs that we were covering last time that Ray was on. Oh yeah, I thought you said which ones. Nice, yeah, keep defending that ship. I'm all overlooking him right now. Nice, here we go. Nella UV behind you. Watch out.
Gonna hook him up. Got him.
Nice.
My dick. And another one. Suck my dick. You suck my dick too. Everyone suck my dick.
Everyone suck my dick.
And blowjobs for Michael. There we go. Got him. Can I bring this thing up there? I'm gonna try to bring it up there. Oh shit, I can't. Oh, I can't.
Alright, Mike, just drive it to the stairs. I'm coming right now.
Yeah, I'm going to the other side of the stairs right now.
On my way to the area, I'm gonna shoot these fuckers by the stairs so I can rack up some battle points. They're on top of the AA guns. Oh my god, I got fucking killed. Alright, I'm going in as Luke. They just fucked up. May the force be with us.
God, dude, I'm getting out of this thing. I can't even aim up.
Alright, just stay alive. Stay alive, I'm coming.
I can handle myself.
Oh shit, they're up here. This guy just rolled off the side. That's funny.
I'm coming. Don't go up yet.
Don't pull that trigger.
Where the fuck this guy go?
There's a guy behind you! Nice! Yeah. I got you, I got you.
Let's go, come on. Get in there! Run! Run! We're flanking him! We're flanking him! They got that shield up though.
Kill those guys, kill those guys!
I'm trying. Fucking. Oh, we're fucking him up, dude. Watch your left.
Oh my god, I'm stuck! Okay, I'm gonna heal up. I can't risk this shit.
Guys, watch out, dude.
Yeah.
I'm on the left. Stairs, watch the stairs.
Finger off the trigger. Gotta be careful.
Fucking force push, bitch.
Oh, they got me, man.
Alright, we're good.
The guy who's first place on our team has 3 kills. What is he doing?
Oh, objective. Must be doing the objective, yeah. He got a lot of score. He probably either A, planted. Either gonna, yeah. Alright, Mike. Let's go to the right. Alright, Mike, I'm gonna need you. Specifically, it'll be holding square because, yeah. Let's follow this woman. Oh, no, well. she's moving somewhere else.
Let your actions flow. Oh god, that girl that I was with yesterday, she texted me today. So we just pretend like nothing ever happened? I'm like, yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, I want to forget that it happened.
Mike, where the fuck you at? Oh, that doesn't look like right. Alright, oh, okay, you're taking it into the...
Stupid?
Alright, alright. Here, just go up the stairs, I'm gonna handle that shit. There's a turret in here.
I just blew up some guys that were fighting with my grenades. You're welcome, by the way. I'm gonna override.
Thank you. Yeah, override. Yeah, I'm gonna cover you.
Cover me.
Nice.
Dude, keep covering me. They're- oh, hell yeah!
You're good? You're good?
Yo,
alright.
They hooked me up with this fucking shield.
Nice.
They're just fucking laying into the shield. All he was- got it. Bam.
Good shit, man. Alright, get out of here. We're going to the other one from over here. Look, go to your left. No, don't enter to there. You can't enter. It's just a clusterfuck.
I just want to kill him. I want some kills.
Oh my god. Oh. I'm out. Fuck that. I'm not risking it. Fuck that shit.
Alright. Now let's go to the other thing. I'm following you.
Kylo's here. You ready to shoot at him?
Right now,
oh no,
yeah.
He's moving.
I don't have any specials, so...
There, right, hold square.
Down there. Alright, I got it.
There's a turret!
Fuck it up for me.
I can't fuck up the turret!
Here. I got the turret.
Nice. Hold square.
This is terrifying.
Ray's holding them up.
Oh fuck.
Don't worry, I got you. I'm doing my best. I'm gonna force them out.
We're done. Damn.
Good shit, Mike. Thank god, dude. If I didn't fucking have you holding square, dude, I would have been a nightmare. Let's get off this planet before we mess it up. Ray was taking most of that damage off of you, so she was distracting that shit.
I swear to god, if I'm not up here, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh,
there
yeah,
you are.
Fuck me, right? Because I didn't
nah,
get
you're
like
down
every
there.
Objective that
you're
game.
You're down there, though. You're
oh,
down
there,
though. Yeah, the bottom right.
I didn't see. I'm gonna be pissed because I planted bombs. Wow. I hold square. I capped the fucking zone, you know what I mean?
For real. Yeah, dude. Like, our top five on our team was basically there. Yeah.
That was a good ass game though.
That was a good ass game. We were doing that shit like nothing. Yo, that Red Dead Redemption 2, dude. It's coming out next year. Shit's gonna be good. It's a trap. Hopefully that microtransaction crap will make developers start making good ass fucking games. So that way, that's the reason they're getting the money, because they make good ass games. If they don't make a good ass fucking game, they're poor. I'm pretty sure Mass Effect 3 had a loot box crap thing.
Oh yeah, you're right. It had loot boxes. But that was... Actually, no. I'm not even
I know
gonna say
you,
that was like,
I know,
cosmetic.
Well,
because you can get guns from there.
Yeah, you could get stuff, yeah. I know there were Michael, the middle. We have to go for the middle. Follow me.
That's fine.
Don't.
Mass Effect 3's multiplayer was actually pretty good.
Well. I thought it was just horn mode or whatever.
Pretty much. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start you get by intense. Destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. That played it a lot. Explosives have been provided.
Okay. We're gonna plant metal, alright? I'm gonna check the windows. Once I kill the windows...
Okay, just got a guy drop down. Bye, bitch.
Nice,
bye,
kill
bitch.
That fucker. I'm kill planning. That fucker. Cover me, no, cover me.
You got it?
No, I got it, yeah, I got it. Get on these corners over here. These corners, I'll take one corner, you take the other. Keep an eye on that window.
Oh, thermal detonator.
You died?
No. Gotcha, fucker.
I'm gonna throw a nade, then.
From those windows.
Oh, we guy coming this. In from the right. There's a guy coming in. There's a guy on it. Nice. Oh, he's on it.
Oh, shit.
There's a guy on it.
Yeah.
There's a guy on the turret. Look to your left. Are you in here?
I'm dead.
You're dead.
But I blew up like two guys who were on it. The one grenade. I'm running in there again, but...
Go from the tunnel. Just look from the tunnel. Just look from the tunnel. Courtyard charges reaching
full power. I'm fucking running. Running in.
I died! Get ready to shoot that in there! Shoot him! I'm
ready. They got him.
Nice!
Don't worry about it. Yeah.
Alright, I'm grabbing an ATST.
No, go ahead.
If you get an ATST, do it as well. Good fucking shit, we're getting all of them.
Yep. They're all done.
Well, yeah. Alright, go to the right. The first one we're gonna get is the right. I already have this down, the strategy.
The outer defenses are down, but we still have far to go. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper.
Run!
Watch out, slow and steady.
Oh, we got guys up here, dude.
Yeah, kill these guys over here. The right
I'm
lane.
Running, I'm running in front of you. See him?
Yeah, there's a guy to your left. Guy to your left. Nice, good shit. Alright, get in there and camp.
Oh shit, help me out. I got a heavy shooting at me, dude.
Hold up. Where is he?
He's behind this tree.
Oh, I see him. Alright, I'm gonna keep him from spawning in.
Behind the tree with the branches, dude.
Our buddy. No, our buddies will. Our buddy got him.
Which, I'm
yeah. The tree with the branches.
Oh, shit. Fucking thermal detonator.
Oh, here he is. Hurting him. There he is. Capping it.
The rebel camp is nearly secure.
Dude, get fucked. I'm shredding people right now.
Good shit, man. I know a good strategy for the left one, so I got you guys covered. Once we cap this shit, yeah, one moment. Move!
Alright, pulling left.
We have a lot of health, so there's no fucking excuse for fucking this shit up. Slow and steady, yeah, just camp like a bitch, all that. Oh, does that turret? Bitch, we better have turrets. I'll let they have turrets. Bruh, fuck that map, dude. That map is terrible. This map is good.
It's just poorly designed. It's too many
terrible, dude.
Too many clusterfuck places.
It looks beautiful. The only thing it has tunnels, going for it is beautiful. It looks beautiful.
Like,
that's
tunnels,
it.
Having tunnels to move on to an objective is just terrible level design.
Yeah.
It's like in Rush, like Operation Locker. You remember?
Yeah.
That big ass tunnel where you play that game and it's just a fucking fuck fest in between those tunnels.
Nice. Right,
I'm capping it again.
Yeah, watch it from the front at least, like camp it. Because they're gonna be coming from that front side. It's best if you just keep them away. But camp above all. Yeah, like behind boxes
I'm just
or
running
something.
Around and... Oh shit, ATRT coming in. Can you help us out?
Oh no, I can't see him. You're gonna have to like.
He's on the other
go
side.
To the other
He's
side, go
side
to the other side.
Oh shit. Dude, this fucking. This ability for assault is actually pretty good. It like regens your health.
Yeah.
That shit's kept me alive so many times.
Shit.
Fuck, I wanna exit out and poke my star cards, but we have a decent team.
Yeah, I know. I'm killing them. Just touch this objective. The more they bring, the more they die. Oh, I see the ATRT. The fucker decided to come to me.
Yeah, just kill his ass, dude. Because he was fucking shooting shit into the objective.
We've got a grip on the control center.
All right, I heard him good. He's backing off. He's backing off. You're good, homie. You're good. There's a guy in there. Oh, there's a guy in here.
Fucking enemy.
I'm scanning. Right I'm now. Scanning. Oh, okay. Good, 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 good.
I'm gonna flank him.
We're contested. We're contested. We're securing.
No,
contested
we
securing. Shit. Nice. All right. Right side. Right side's gonna be the first one. Fuck, I might have to take a little bit of time to repair though.
Go hold ahead. Up. Let's get the right one first.
Yeah, the right one first. I'm gonna hold off a little bit. Wait for me, wait for me, wait for me. I'm gonna get most of the kills so you can move slightly in.
Take out those ATRTs.
I see him. Fucking
him.
Dead. Yeah,
got
we
him.
Got him. Right. Take those tunnels,
yeah,
take those tunnels right there. You see those tunnels?
Wait, am I right or on left?
Any tunnel, any tunnel.
I see him.
Underground tunnels.
I'm going underground.
Yeah, yeah. Take the one to the right, yeah, the right lane. Alright, I see you. Perfect, yeah, then go make a left. Go up, make a left. Yeah, and then get up there. I got the other tunnels covered and their entrances. They cannot fucking do shit to us.
We're overriding them right now.
Fuck, I'm getting shot at. Come on. Oh, stop overheating. There we go.
Oh my god, don't tell me I'm lagging right now. Please don't tell me I'm lagging. Please don't help.
No, you're good. You're good. You seem to be good. I'm hurt, like, desperately, so you guys gotta keep shooting that fucking thing.
You're good, you're good.
Oh, ATRT! Alright, I'm gonna heal up. Fuck this shit. This is not worth it. What? Wow, I got fucking killed by what? Alright, I'm spawning in as another AT. An ATRT killed me all the way from the back. Those things sound weird.
Did you know that death troopers, they talk like that just so other death troopers can hear them?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Were Death Troopers always in the lore, or they were added in Rogue One? Because that's the only time I saw them.
I think they were in the lore before, just not in any of the movies. Like, they were in comic books and shit.
Alright.
But I think they just wanted to introduce them in Rogue One.
Yeah.
And apparently they're not. They weren't in the other movies after Rogue One because the guy in charge of like making them was that Kernick guy who made the Death Star, and then he died, so they were like, fuck it. No more Death Troopers. I would've been like, dude, more Death Troopers. Everyone's gonna be a Death Trooper, what the fuck?
Everyone's a Death Trooper. Maybe we might kill some Ewoks. Maybe we might kill some superpower teddy bears. Who knows? But nope. That's how we
lost.
Look
at this, dude. I'm holding this hallway down. They're scared of Death Troopers right now. Eat my ass.
I'm on the right one. I need help. I'm legit, like, well, me and some other guy over here.
Oh, they got us from behind.
We have to go for the right one first. Shit. Alright, no one's noticing me, so I'm good. I just need more people coming in here.
Which one are you trying to go to? The right?
The right, yeah.
Alright, I'm going right.
How does this guy kill me? Oh my god, this game is amazing. Absolutely amazing, dude.
In the command center, transmitting now.
Why can't I? Ah, fuck it, I'm going Bossk. Fuck it.
Yeah, dude, do it, you'll fuck him up.
Yeah, I know. I just really like Darth Vader and fucking this other shit. But at least with Bossk, I don't have to worry about no stupid glitch. Alright, left it is. Mike!
Yep.
Look, follow me.
Where are you? Hold on, I'm in here with this
Get out.
Somebody's coming.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, alright, I see you. There's this tunnel that leads to the upstairs. And fucking... we could annihilate their asses. Over here, Mike. Look to your left.
Where are you? I don't even see. Okay.
Up here? Yeah, up here. This tunnel right here, dude.
Did you throw a nade. Like rogue Boba? Or like
no, Boba Fett. Yeah, he raised Boba Fett. I saw that. But I can't see this. Can you throw a nade up there? I'm gonna throw gas, I'm gonna throw gas. Throw a fucking grenade in there.
Get Shrek, Death Trooper for the win!
Woo!
I'm a fucking Zambi!
Whoa! What killed me fast? No, a Vanguard
oh,
killed
shit,
me, kill that asshole!
Back here.
Come on, let me get someone good, dude. Alright, I might get another hero. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I could get a hero.
Dude, I'm fucking them up right now. Oh my god.
Overlook that shit.
Clusterfuck. Look at the clusterfuck.
So I'm gonna see if I can get a boss.
Shit. Dude. I just fucking slayed their ass. That Death Trooper is actually really good if you know how to use them.
Nice. Good
oh
fucking shit, Mike. Holy. Yo, I can't believe I died so easy, but you got that fucker, so it's all good.
Oh man, I didn't make it in the top 5 though.
Damn. Yo, that was too funny, dude. Like, I knew you were gonna love that area because that's where everyone fucking goes, dude.
And I saw this one hallway, and since the Death Trooper has this fucking, like, you know, that little overload.
Yeah.
Thing, so the machine gun can just shoot infinitely.
Yeah.
I was fucking destroying him, man.
Do you have any star cards for that asshole?
I have, like, one. I want to get more though, because I actually like using him. He's pretty good. I know you don't like him, but
I don't know. Like that MG42 thing is like it takes forever to kill for me. And I'm always that guy that reloads like once the area is cleared.
Oh man, I really don't want to back out right now.
Fuck it. No, we gotta defend. We'll defend easy. It's gonna be fun as fuck. Let's just still stay. We absolutely Shrek those fucking guys, dude. Shrek. Alright, Mike. You know how powerful the middle section is, so. That's why we need to cover the middle. Holy shit, look how many people are on the other team. Everyone left after that crap.
Yeah, dude, that was embarrassing.
Ah, fucking A. The game previous was what? Did we win? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we won the last...
Yeah, we won
we
both
We just won
of them.
The last three, dude.
Yeah. Alright, thank God. I love using that flame trooper, dude, on that fucking bitch, that previous... That,
oh, yeah.
Yeah, dude, that was so satisfying, dude. Holy fuck, dude, to put that bitch in their place, dude. For fucking staying alive. Alright, I'm watching the tunnel right now. As long as we cover the middle, we're good. Because they can't get an AT-ST in here. So if anything, try to watch those windows across from here. Like camp, and then wait for them at the stairs, maybe with a shotgun or something.
Yeah, I'm just shooting down these windows. Keeping them out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to run. I'm gonna go around to the sides and make sure that fucking about.
Yeah. Fucking about. Oh, one's up there. The window's across.
Grenade deployed.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm in the middle of the boat. Fucking wide open.
Killed him. Oh, guys in here. He's about to plant. I got him. He's dead. Are you playing in first or third?
I always play first. I hate playing third.
Yeah, I'm playing third because I don't know. It makes me just it's really like fucking useful as a sniper. I used to be about first, but unless I'm flying, when I'm flying I have to go first. I hate how the camera moves.
I didn't know you could fucking do that.
What?
I didn't know you can go first person in the ships.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I wish they would do the same thing with ATSTs, but that'd probably be annoying just to look inside them.
Yeah, but then you'd lose like your fucking peripheral vision.
Yeah, exactly. But I mean, it would like to be. It would be really cool to see it though. Cause have you ever played Rogue Squadron or whatever? That shit was awesome. Yeah, where you're like you see everything inside. The AT-ST when you hijack that fucking thing. Don't worry, just cover. If those things get blown up, we're gonna have every rebel in the middle. Trust me. So just worry about middle. If they can defuse it, that's good. But like, yeah, it's not worth, you know, wasting our time, our resources.
Damn, but we got 67 left. That's like a lot of time for them to come in and plant this shit. That's what I'm worried about.
Yeah, I get you.
Defuse the left one.
All right, we got it. Get back up. All right, they get. There's guys coming in. Three guys.
I got you.
I killed the other one. There's another one. I killed him. Yeah, I killed them all.
Nice.
I might build enough points to get a Luke Skywalker, so they're gonna get fucked easily.
Fuck you, gay boy.
Damn, you're getting shot at. Whoa, what the fuck was that noise? I heard the bomb being planted, like, the fuck? Some asshole just flanked us. Yeah, destroy those fucking turrets, dude.
Oh shit, on my right. Bez, on the right side.
The stairs?
Mm-hmm.
I see him. Yeah, it was a gun. Fuck, I got killed! Shit. Oh, I can't get Luke, I'm only fucking 1,000 points left away. Run, dude. Get your shotgun out and start running. That shit makes you move fast. At least use it to move fast.
I didn't even know that shit makes me run faster.
Oh, cause I've used it.
That's like the sound I make in my head whenever I see Yoda running.
Guy upstairs. Across from the windows we usually camp. Dude, that shit was crazy how we just like planted all three and like they couldn't do anything about it. They all blew up like almost simultaneously. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, we had like 90 something people left. A clean sweep.
What just blew me up? Turret detonate? What the fuck?
We can do this. An Imperial's coming in. I'm gonna keep an eye out for any asshole thinking about moving in there. Wow, I fucking died. Yo, a guy's planning. I can't get in. Oh my god, I don't have enough for loot, dude. Did they kill him? I'm assuming they killed him.
Yeah, they did.
Fuck, one got planted.
Fuck the left.
Alright, fuck the left. I'm gonna...
The left or the middle isn't even getting shot at right now.
Yeah. Oh, alright, sweet, we defused it in time. We don't have to wait for the overtime clock.
Hell yeah.
Yes. If we lose like crazy, then we'll leave. For now, let's just enjoy.